All right, let me head over to Restream to adjust the titles for everything.
Hydro Thunder!
Yeah, my plan was to stream Gears of War 4 today, but I completely forgot to get it actually started installing last night. YouTube. So, never actually played Hydro Thunder Hurricane before, so yeah. Played the arcade version. So, single player.
Choose your track.
Okay, choose your boat. Only got one boat unlocked.
You're crazy.
Makes things simple, and only one skin unlocked.
Vector.
I hope we're using I gotta check my controls.
3, 2, 1, go, go, go!
There's some boost there.
Boost activated.
Missed the second boost off the jump. That's charming. See a big boost there.
Nice drafting.
Why are there even cops in this level?
Immediately. All over immediately. Yeah.
All right, so we're point-to-point race opposed to a lap race.
This is a restricted area.
Oops. necessarily want to... Okay. Ringmaster event. Okay. So here's the real question. How do we unlock boats? Answer my own question. That's how you unlock boats, and I can unlock the gamer picture. A low-resolution gamer picture that will sit in my... that I'm probably never going to use.
Choose your track!
Storming Asgard.
Choose your boat!
Better air control. Okay. Unlock skins through the ringmaster. Let's try this one out. If it doesn't work, we'll try.
Damn the torpedoes! Next.
We'll go back to the first boat.
3, 2, 1.
Got boost, let's use it. Nice drafting.
Why is the tugboat outracing, you know, jet boats?
Hey, I didn't sign up for this.
What did you sign up for? Big boost. That looks good. Silver trophy, found an Avatar award. Remember those? Those were a thing once.
Choose your track!
I can't go unlock the next track until I get the next boat, so... I'll do the higher top speed though, but eventually the higher acceleration. Base one right again. Quickens I nearly got first last time. That is some nice banter for early 2008.
Hello.
Ah, darn it. Let's restart this race again. Also, I want to hit that Hydro Thunder icon to see what that gets me.
Go! Go! Go!
Alright, let's hit that boost.
Oh, you'll be jumping towards that. Okay. Good to know.
3, 2, 1, go, go, go! For a go for boost.
Boost, I need to completely clean run, basically. That's
3, 2, 1, go, go, go!
Boost is armed and ready.
Stop! Stop!
This guy will always go fast enough to outrun.
Nice drafting.
Almost got him, yeah.
Crazy.
Spots. There's a gold run.
Great job.
Boat.
Choose your track.
I guess I've earned a number of credits to complete this event, so
choose your track. Choose your boat.
I think for this event you want to handle Vector. It is the big deal here.
3, 2, 1, go!
Boost activated.
Time penalty for missing the gate. Yep.
We're a go for boost.
Not a perfect run. Fast, you start missing rings. So it's a trade-off.
Aichi Mama!
What does that even mean? Get this too.
We're good to go with boost.
Yeah, I was going a bit too fast there, and I ended up missing a few things. Oh, but straight away, I can slam on the boost, and everything's fine. So I got 2 6 hits.
Aichi Mama!
Find another expression! Surprise.
Boost is a go.
No, I did not win the medals. We'll start over and do it again. Boost, you have straight away. Okay. Bronze. Got something. Almost got silver.
Choose your track. Choose your boat.
All right, let's try different boat. Let's try. Yeah, let's try down torpedoes. Giving it a better ranking this time because it's faster. Out of the game.
3, 2, 1, go, go, go!
We're a go for boost.
Silver. Okay.